This is why we always dive in buddy teams. If a diver has an equipment malfunction or runs out of air, their dive buddy can rescue them. If the diver who has run out of air does not have a RAS and cannot perform a self-rescue, their dive buddy will need to help them. If your alternate air source is not working or your dive buddy does not know how to use it, your next best alternative is to share your primary regulator. We call this buddy breathing. Here we see the diver on the right has run out of air. The diver on the left is the donor. The diver on the right is the recipient. Notice the hand position. Here the donor keeps control of the regulator by holding on to the second stage hose where it hits the second stage body. The recipient holds on to the donor's wrist. Think of this skill as if you're doing it in dark water where you can't see. The only time you would let go of that regulator or that wrist is in order to purge it. Other than that, you're going to keep control of it all the way to the surface. When you pass the regulator, you pass the regulator mouthpiece down so the second stage doesn't free flow. Anytime there's not a regulator in your mouth, you need to be blowing a steady stream of bubbles. So here, two quick breaths, mouthpiece down, two breaths, mouthpiece down so it doesn't free flow. Hand positions. Every hand is busy. The person that is out of air is reaching straight across to the donor's left shoulder strap, being careful not to trap their alternate air source hose. The donor is holding their alternate air source inflator high up above their left shoulder. Here, the diver can control the buoyancy as both divers head to the surface. Remember, the person that is out of air will not be able to add air to their buoyancy compensator. So here we'll go around and we'll take a look at hand positions. Anytime a regulator is not in your mouth, make sure you're blowing a steady stream of bubbles. Notice that they're not cross-grabbing. Any hand that is holding onto something reaches directly across. This way the divers can look at each other as they're heading to the surface to make sure everything is okay. After you've established a rhythm, two quick breaths, pass the regulator across, mouthpiece down, then the divers will begin to make their ascent. Now if you're the person out of air, it isn't a free ride to the surface. You still have to kick. The person that's the donor that still has air, when they get to the surface, will fully inflate their BC and keep the regulator in their mouth, being prepared to be used as a buoy. The person that's out of air has to breathe from ambient or surface air and orally inflate their BC. The donor keeps the regulator in their mouth and also pushes up on the recipient. A surface view. We see the diver on the right, out of air, kicking hard and orally inflating their BC. The donor keeps their regulator in and has their BC fully inflated.